Greetings, YouTube and assorted inferior life forms, and welcome to a very special episode of Ask a Dalek. Today's question is from Tea Time with Matt, who writes, "Dear Derek, is Doctor Who rubbish now?" Doctor Who has always been rubbish. I mean, are we seriously supposed to believe that a humanoid in a flying box could defeat the might of the Dalek Empire? It's total nonsense, which never happened and you can't prove it did, so shut up! Anyway, I've seen a lot of discussion online about the fact the Doctor is female now. Some humans seem to think that it's the worst thing to happen since the Sixth Doctor visited the BBC costume department, while others seem to view Jodie Whittaker as the 15th coming of Davros. Personally, I couldn't care less. Male, female, non-binary multigendered life form, we will exterminate the Doctor, whatever form they take. We are not sexist. We discriminate against all life forms equally. I hope that answers your question. Now get lost!